Oi.
So,
aye.
Oi, matey.
What?
Oi, says I.
So, what do we have here? Well now.
Hey.
Boss!
Oi! Snakes alive!
But...
Oi!
Now listen here.
Excuse me!
Puh.
Then I'll put an end to war and misery. I'll unite all the kingdoms in peace.
What's that now? Not just a king indeed, but the king of the whole blessed world, eh, lad?
If that's what it takes, I have to try. So I... I can't let it all end here. I just can't.
Silence, ye mangy curs! You were saying, lad?
If I can't repay my debt to Tanny, I don't deserve to be king. I don't deserve to live. So kill us if you must. But at least give us a chance to save her first. And if we do, grant us safe passage to the king's cradle.
So that's your game, eh?
Yes.
All right, Sunshine. You've got yourself a deal.
All right.
Oi! Oi!
Huh.
You ready for this?
Hey.
Watch your backs! Here goes nothing.
Ahoy!
Huh.
Hey! Ahoy!
Huh.
Hey! Ahoy!
Huh.
You ready for this? You ready for this?
I'm sorry.
You ready for this? Evan! Evan!
And what brings you here?
Here goes nothing. Beat this. Need a little help here. Beat this. Make yourselves useful!
Hey! Tanny!
Careful!
It's you! The little boy from before! What are you doing here? Little boy? You can't be much older than me! All right. Keep your hair on. Evan. My name is Evan.
And I'm Roland.
Evan and Roland, eh? Well, thanks for coming to the rescue. I didn't have either of you down as the reckless type, but you must be to have come here. Speaking of which, why didn't that grizzled old coward Batu come and get me himself?
We made an agreement. In return for securing your freedom, he promised to grant us safe passage to the king's cradle.
Really? He said that? Ha! I knew it! I knew he'd take a shine to you! You've got that same twinkle in your eye!
I most certainly do not!
You most certainly do too! It's like you can both see something. Something no one else can.
So she is.
Back safe and sound, boss.
Oi.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Huh?